Okay, we'll start Patangamapi. If you're having the tute, you can write on the tute. If you're not having the tute, you can use your writing books to write the answers only. Also, you can write the date also. Dinidhande. We are starting from the page number 2 of the Divinipituim Patangam. Simple work to start with. Patangande Punjiyada, Sarulada. Your topic is more fun with words. Another part says that rearrange the letters of each word in bold type to complete the sentence. Look at the example. The bleat was made of solid oak. P-L-E-A-T. You want to rearrange that word. You want to rearrange that word. You want to rearrange that word. The table was made of solid oak. Is the answer table. Tapi uttara vithara eliyanne puthe vakyam puthu liyanne nepa. Number 1 to number 9 karama sella. So number 1, the famous actress first appeared on the, that is stage. You can make the word stage when she was only 6. S-T-A-G-E, stage. Captain Smith has a long black, that is beard. B-E-A-R-D, beard. Beard can irregular. Beard. Whilst picking blackberries, whilst kiyanne attaraturu kiyanne eka yamak karana attaraturu di me wacana igena ganna ogollo. We have learned these words. Whilst picking blackberries, blackberries punchi paluturak eka kadana attaraturu di Paul got a thorn in his finger. THOR in thorn kiyanne kattak. Jim helped to pick the ripe plums, P-L-U-M-S, plums. Uncle Tom was on a cotton plantation slave, S-L-A-V-E, slave can vahalek, Uncle Tom. A huge cloud, C-L-O-U-D, cloud, dark in the sky, the of the buttercup, petals, P-E-T-A-L-S, petals, petals can be the petals of the buttercup are yellow. A large crowd watched the soldiers march, M-A-R-C-H, march through the town. The customer refused to take the stale. S-T-A-L, stale, can you pilunu unu kiya naika? Stale loaf of bread. Now this pattern is a possible question in the second paper. Divine Pashna Patre make a possible in the puluang. You can name him a dila, volangi, vocab, beka, balanda puluang. Pashna tiyano. Kalaturking a ila dini. Interna menit nehe. Okay, we are moving to the part B. Lakunda dano, lakunda agan do kollo. That is up to you. Now you are in grade 9. I'm not concerned about marks. It's another small game. In each group below, the second word of each pair is formed by inserting a letter after the first letter of the first word. C-A-T, cat. Thought I can C-O-A-T, O-A-K-A-D-D-A-L-A. L-A-D, lad. L-O-A-D, lord. H-A-R-D, hard. H-O-A-R-D, hold. Evage. Adhanabhan Uluthvachanayak. Sock, smock. Kiya vandoni. Eva. Patata huru endoni vachana. Sell, smell. Sash, smash. Like that.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. And
page number ek hai.
Page number 2. Devani Pitu. Okay. Sock, smock, sell, smell, sash, mash, fag, flack, beak, bleak, paint, plain, bad beat, fast feast, cram, cream, pepre, band, brand, fight, fright, sand, stand, six, stick, salt, stall. Lead late, pink paint, pint, paint. Take a pint, P-I-N-T, pint, pint take a pint of blood. Take a measurement take a shake, shake, cock, chalk, suit, shoot, sat, spat, send, spin, soil, spoil. Some scum, salt, scald, send, sent, sent, S-C-E-N-T. They come up there in a quick journey, sent, sent. Right, piano serata. Okay, we are going to the last page. Page number, I think, 52. Panas Deka. Page number 52. Left hand side Deka. What do you have? Nothing serious. We are having a topic called butt. Butt kya mat karte, you know. There are two pictures given. In both the pictures, you have bicycles, but in the first picture, you can see a boy is riding a bicycle under the rain. It is rainy, the road is muddy. Okay, he's getting wet. But in the second picture, there are two girls riding the bicycle. We are not seeing, we cannot see these type of bicycles nowadays, but they were there, Tibuna Meva. Certain countries still they are using, and in certain games they are using this thing. And double bicycles. Ne? But that day is sunny. Malakurune, the Pai Latini, Yagi, Tatirini. How could Panino? Study carefully the differences between the two pictures and then complete the sentences below. At the end, make up three more sentences of the same kind. කියලා කියන්නේ මෙන්න අපිට ආරම්භය දීලා තියෙනවා. In the first scene, it is raining. පළවෙනි සීන් එකේ වහිනවා. But in the second, then කොහොමද මේක ගෙනියන්නේ ඉස්සරහට අපි? But in the second, it is not. That it is not raining. In the second, it is clear. So that depends on you. ඔයාට හදන්න පුළුවන් ඔයාට ගැළපෙන වාක්‍ය කියනවා. In the second, there is a tandem. Tandem kira kiyanne a double bicycle ekata. Tandale denna depole dakkanawa kila hala thiyobun ne tandale. Tandale kila kiyana kaviyukuth thiyena tandale denna depole dakkanawa kiyanne ara haraka tandale danawa ne. Denna ekata bandala yanawa. Meka attara banna wacana ayilla thiyenne tandem ekken thamai tandale kila ayilla thiyenne. Singala wacana hadilla thiyenne vidhi samara ewa. English wen ayilla thiyenawa. In the second, there is a tandem, but in the first one, we have a single bike. Right? Sampurna vakya liyanna one hai. Agolwa agolanda avashya kotasa vitharan liyanna natha vela yana apita. Third, okay, honey, in the first, there is one boy riding, but in the second picture, in the second picture, we can see two girls riding. There are two girls riding. The boy is wearing a Macintosh. Macintosh can or a kabal kiyana ekane. But the girls are not wearing the Macintosh. Ne? So they are wearing skirts and blouses or shorts, something like that. The girls are riding uphill, but the boy is riding. විරුද්ධ පැත්ත ඩවුන් හිල් යනවා තමයි නේද අප්‍රිල් යන ඩවුන් හිල් one road is wet ekaparak thethai but the other road is because it's dry veeli thatte thiyena there are no houses visible in the second picture divani pinthuri eval peenne but in the first picture we can see some houses and even a mosque pallikut peena Number 8, the girls both carry rucksacks. Rucksack can fit a dang in a mall, but the boy is not carrying anything. We feel like we are not going to be in it. Then you have to make another three sentences. අපි ඒක දැන් කරන්න නැහැ. ඔගොල්ලෝ limit එක කරගන්න. You want to write another three sentences with the same kind. It means using but එක භාවිත කරලා තව මේකේ පැහැදිලි වෙනස්කම් ඔගොල්ලෝ හඳුනාගෙන වාක්‍ය තුනක් ගන්න ලියන්න පුළුවන්. Have කින් එක ගන්න පුළුවන් අපිට ඕනනම් නේ. දවසේ කාලය ගැන ඕනනම් හිතන්න පුළුවන්. අවස්ථරුවක් හරි උදේ හරි එහෙම ඔගොල්ලෝ වෙනසක් ගන්න. ගස් ගැන කිසි දෙයක් කතා කරන්න පුළුවන්. කාලය කියන්නේ සමායක වෙන්න පුළුවන් මින්ට් එක වෙන්න පුළුවන් ඒ වගේ චේන්ජස් right that is all about it then we are moving to the page number 36 this higher page number 36 now we are going to complete three pages pintu tunak api karanna yanne anaka unchi vakyak hada ganna kramayak matak karanna yanne our topic is constructing simple sentences sarala vakyak සාදා ගැනීම කියන එක දැනටමත් දන්නවා මම මේ පුංචි දවුවක් තාපුඩි දිනුවක් විතරයි කරන්නේ now there are certain guidelines given a sentence is the major unit of grammar for written language වාක්‍ය කියන්නේ ව්‍යාකරණවල මූලිකම එකකේ ඒක තමයි බේසික් එක වෙන්නේ වාක්‍යයක් තමයි සියලුම व्याकरण या पेन अन्य वी बिगिन अ सेंटेंस विद अ कैपिटल लेटर एंड एंड इट विद अ फुल स्टॉप और पीरियड और समटाइम्स अ क्वेश्चन मार्क और एन एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क वाक्य की व्याकरण विधि है मेथड है मुखद देखने के लिए कि अ सिंपल सेंटेंस कंसिस्ट ऑफ वन क्लॉज सरल वाक्य के तीन क्लॉज एकक एंड अ कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंस कंसिस्ट मोर देन वन क्लॉज क्लॉज එකක් කියලා කියන්නේ ක්‍රියාපදයක් සහිත කොටසක්. In a clause you have a verb. Clause එකක ක්‍රියාපදයක් තියෙනවා. Clauses are the main structures of which sentences are built. අපිට වාක්‍යයක් හදන්න නම් අනිවාර්යෙන් clause එකක් තියෙන්න ඕනේ. Clause එකක් නැතුව වාක්‍යයක් හදෙන්නේ නැහැ. ඒ කියන්නේ ක්‍රියාපදයක් තියෙන්න එපා. නැත්තම් වාක්‍යයක් වෙන්නේ නැහැ නේ. A sentence contains at least one main clause. වාක්‍යයක ප්‍රධාන ක්ලෝස් අඩුම ගන්න එකක්වත් තියෙන්න ඕන. ඕනනම් තව කොටසක් තියෙන්න පුළුවන්. ඒකට අපි කියන්නේ සබෝඩිනේට් ක්ලෝස් සහායක කොටස කියලා කියනවා. ඒ අනිවාර්යයෙන් මේන් ක්ලෝස් එක තියෙනවා. අනෙක් කොටස සබෝඩිනේට් වෙනවා. When you talk of a sentence, we must also talk about word order. අපි වාක්‍යයක් ගැන කතා කරනකොට වාක්‍යයක වදන් පිළිවෙලක් තියෙනවා. වචන පිළිවෙල කියන්නේ Word order usually means the order of the elements in a sentence or the clause. It can be a subject take, it's a verb take, it's a subject take. ये तो मैं word order एक. सिंगल इंग बोल में करना है ना subject, verb, object. क्या ना अभी मैं कहता हूँ ना बोलते active order एक. SVO क्या ना active order एक ना active voice order एक ना passive voice का कौन इतना बेर लेना. English word order is rather fixed. English की भाषा में word order एक स्थावराई. Because the order tells us which element is the subject or object or verb. මේ word order එකෙන් තමයි කියන්නේ වාක්‍ය subject එක කවුද කියලා. ඒ හින්දා ඉංග්‍රීසි භාෂාවේ word order එක වෙනස් කරන්නේ නැහැ අපි. Normal word order in English the normal order in statement is this. The bracket means you can omit this sentence. ඒක එච්චර හිතන්න යන්න එපා. පස්සේ කතා කරගමු මෙන්න මේ පොඩ්ඩක් බලන්න මේ තියෙන්නේ උදාහරණයක් word order එකට subject verb object she has left the letter ඇය ළිවුම දාලා ගිහිල්ලා ඊළඟ compliment එක තියෙන්නේ unopen යොත් නොකරම adverbial එකක් on the table ekena tawadurata me wakye geniyanna puluwan kiyala me kiyanne apita but you can add adverbial in front middle or end me adverbials kiyana ewa on tenakata danna puluwa ekena adverbial ekem pennanna tanak ne metana on the table dala gihilla me siyuda adverbial ekak ne eka wakye mulata gannat puluwa on the table she has left the letter unopened ema kiyannat puluwa apita she has left the letter on the table unopened him kiyanna puluwan eka wata wakya hada gana kemathi vidiya a sentence must have a subject and a verb wakya gattama anivaryama subject ekai verb ekai tiyenne mona api ekai clause ek killa kiyanne meena is reading Meena is reading is a close. එකට කියන්නේ in noun verb pattern එක කියන එක. The co is singing. Nilani and Mala are playing. Grandpa is smoking. So in the first you have noun, then you have verb, noun verb pattern, NV pattern එක. කියන්නේ subject එකයි verb එකයි කියන එක. ඔයා කරාට අනිවාර්යම subject එක නාම පදයක් නෙවෙන්නේ. The subject of a sentence sometimes does something to someone or something else. Dakalawada subject ekeng kenek gana ho deyak gana thamai katha karanne. A person or thing that the subject does something is to call object. Object ekak kiyanne subject ekata yatath wenna de kiyana. Dan me baan udaharan tika mother is washing clothes. Mother kiyana subject ekata clothes yatai. E object ekak thibune subject ekak yatate. Is washing verb ek. नउन वर्ब नउन ऑर्डर एनवी एन पैटर्न किया एक्सटेंड सब्जेक्ट वर्ब ऑब्जेक्ट पैटर्न एनवी एन पैटर्न किया मीना इज रीडिंग हर बुक द गर्ल्स आर सिंगिंग अ सॉन्ग द बॉयज आर प्लेइंग क्रिकेट मदन हैज बॉट अ लैपटॉप द सिस्टर्स क्लीन द रूम चलता मतलब दान दिया का नेक्स्ट पेज पेज नंबर 37 एक अभ्यास put the following in the correct order to make simple sentences. सरल वाक्य खजागंड वचन टीका हरी पिलिबेल खजागंड सो व्हेन यू आर राइटिंग यू आर थिंक अबाउट द कैपिटल्स फुल स्टॉप्स एवरीथिंग नंबर वन इज मेकिंग जगन अक्काई जगन तमाय वडे करन्ने यानी नाउन ने कक इन जगन इट इज वर्ब इज मेकिंग अ काइट टगलियम Second one, they were playing football. They, T capital Vendoni. Arun is writing a novel. Number four, the engineers have built a spaceship. Grandpa is smoking a cigar. Manisha has bought a motorbike. So, one thing I mentioned, the Kriya Padhya, he is going 10 seconds. And the plan, Kriya Padhya, in Tamil, 10 seconds. Now, another continuation. Some verbs can have two objects. You make a product with Rahaganda. Samahara Kriyapada Valadin. Object take a Kriyapada Taitidiak. Kriyapadin come object take a govern currently. සමහර ක්‍රියාපද වලට ඔබ්ජෙක්ට්ස් දෙකක් තියෙනවා අපිට ඩබල් ඔබ්ජෙක්ට්ස් කියලා මේකට කියන්නේ two objects or double objects මේ ඩබල් ඔබ්ජෙක්ට් එක ආකාර දෙකක් විදිහට තියෙන්නේ එකක් තමයි ඩිරෙක්ට් ඔබ්ජෙක්ට් එක අනිත් එක ඉන්ඩිරෙක්ට් ඔබ්ජෙක්ට් එක නේ see the examples father subject එක bought ක්‍රියාපදය a bicycle father bought a bicycle තාත්තා මිරට ගත්ත bicycle එක ඒ වාක්‍යයේ තාත්තා සබ්ජෙක්ට් එක බෝට් වර්බ් එක बैसिकल के डिरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट है ताते के निगाते देन ताता बैसिकल ले गाते ओया आटे तो रे अन्न अभी लिए ना वाह फादर बोट मी ए बैसिकल ताता मट्टा बैसिकल ले गाता तो रे मट्टे किया ना कि इनडिरेक्ट का पालमु ऑब्जेक्ट का टे याता थू दे देवन ऑब्जेक्ट का बैसिकल ही मट्टा मिस जॉन टॉट अ सॉन्ग मिस जॉन टॉट अस अ सॉन्ग मेरा अभी क्या एनवी NN pattern කියලා කියන්නේ noun verb double nouns object එක ගොඩක් දාලා double noun එකක් නෙන්නේ එතන Meena told a story Meena told Dayani a story Asis wrote a letter Asis wrote them a letter Asis ඒකට ලියුමක් ලිව්වා Mother made a frock Mother made Rita a frock Auntie is baking some cakes Auntie is baking us some cakes आंटी Now these patterns are important when you are writing extended writings. Pulul livi makli ande ana kotta samay me lasthana doni wenna kathawak himu liyena kotta lasthana ne. Eda me ewa pawichchi karanna puluwan nan rachanawak liyumak oru liyana paper eke. Eda ekala dannawa me wada bhasha hasuru ganna puluwan kiyala dannawa. Right. Now put the following jumbled words in the correct order to make good sentences with double objects. मेदन डबल ऑब्जेक्ट्स थीने कल्पना विंग पटलोग अंडिपा रॉबर्ट फाउंड अस अ होटल रॉबर्ट अपिते होटल या कोई लड़ूना Hari balma pusakan deka Ranjan ordered me an ice cream Anjan ordered me an ice cream. Firan showed his friend some photos. The people elected Obama the president. The people elected Obama the president. Bala kept that marriage a secret. Sarasa gave me a present. So you have a simple understanding about these double objects. Okay, this is another one page. Tawat me katha baha poddi durak geniyemu. Same topic, constructing simple sentences, page number 39. This mami me kathi inne. This atta putte, this atta is 38. Now let's look at some sentences that have MEN adjective pattern. The children are happy. So on penwa children noun ekak subject ekak verb ekak are happy. Ek adjective ekak thiyena etana happy. Chanti is my friend. Mage yaluwa. The principal is too busy. Mother Teresa was very kind. Obama is a president. Priyanka is a singer. එතවත් පුංචි රටාවක් නේ හරි මේ අභ්‍යසත් කරමු අපි now make similar sentences by putting the following words in the correct order the butterfly is an insect මෙන්න මේක චෙක් කරනවා first paper එකේ this is something appearing in the first paper you will see these exercises when they are appearing in the next year's classes tutes इंसेट बटर्फ्लैक्य बटर्फ्लैक्ट आर्टिकल Second one, monkeys are very funny. Reality shows are interesting. A dolphin is not an amphibian. TV series are very boring. TV serials are very boring. Sixth one, Isaac Newton was not a biologist. And the last part, Kyavasana Kata, SS Kata. Now let's have a look at some sentences that have NV plus adverb word, adverb pattern. It is raining. It is raining heavily. Meena is singing tunefully. So, what is the adverb? Subject එක is raining verb එක heavily එතන adverb word එක තියෙනවා හරි ඒකත් හදමු අපි රංජනි හිතන්න පොඩ්ඩක් මේ now let's have a look at some sentences that have NV adverb word make adverbs from the adjectives given in the jumbled words then වචන හැදෙන්න ඕනේ රංජනි ගත්තම රංජනි එක වචනයි dance කියලා පාවිච්චි කරන්න බෑ අන්න බලන්න වලවල questions රංජනි dancers වෙන්න ඕනේ The answer is graceful. Gracefully. 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 Gracefully.